out to Cheryl Spruce, who is a local resident and joins us on the line now. Cheryl Spruce, what can you tell us about this incident?
Well, my son was at the school. He was on the playground while it was happening, and he was ushered into the school. He was ushered into the school and told to sit in the middle of his classroom with the blinds down and the whole school went into lockdown. We got a text from the school to say that the police had put the school into lockdown.